हेलो एंड गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल, वेलकम टू योर DSS क्लास, DSS ऑनलाइन क्लास। ओके, नाउ थर्ड चैप्टर, क्लास 9th, टाइप्स ऑफ सॉफ्टवेयर, सिस्टम सॉफ्टवेयर, टॉपिक सिस्टम सॉफ्टवेयर। सो नाउ स्टार्ट। वेल, टिल नाउ डिस्कस अबाउट ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम सॉफ्टवेयर, ऑलरेडी डिस्कस ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम एंड लैंग्वेज प्रोसेस। नाउ डिस्कस अबाउट यूटिलिटी सॉफ्टवेयर। नाउ टूडे विल वी डिस्कस अबाउट यूटिलिटी सॉफ्टवेयर। विल दिस क्लास यू आर नॉट राइटिंग टूडे। वेल नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट यूटिलिटी सॉफ्टवेयर। वेल जनरली वेन एवर यूज कंप्यूटर, वेन वी वर्क on computer, most of us are using only operating system or application software, but some other software which are required in a computer to maintain the smooth functioning are part computer software or computer hardware. So utility are those helpful program that ensure the smooth functioning of the computer system. It means these programs will not only work for you, but along with that, but also maintain the smoothing part device. Well, these terms utility are meant to assist your computer. Fine, it is just to assist your computer. Will some utility help you to backup data, some help remove out data files, or recover data that has been. It means all the utility, all the software we have through which we can back up the data, through which we will remove outdated files, recover data, or delete our files. Everything says have a utility software. Now, some of these make it easier to find and arrange the information you need, and some help you avoid virus attacks or clean viruses. In other words, we can utility program perform housekeeping functions. Now read this box utility. Read this box. Utility are those application program that assist the computer by performing housekeeping function like backing up disk or scanning, cleaning virus, etc. Fine, it means utility software just helping us maintain the smooth functioning, maintaining your computer by keeping all records, by backup your data, and by cleaning and removing your junk and viruses from your computer. Will some of these utility software or pre-install your computer, or some install by you? Now it will talk about Windows 8 and Windows 10. We have a pre-install, a backup tool and recovery tools. Along with that, we have a file erasing software, and then we have a system firewall and Windows Defender. So these are some utility software program you have your computer. Here the compression software help us to compress our file, to create zip or RAW files. Then we have antivirus software. Here the compression software help to compress the file, and then have antivirus software to remove the viruses your system, and so other softwares. So it means every utility software which help us to use our computer smoothly. Now it is an everything's come with the curtain process on cons. Software also are not expectation to it. Utilities the gaps by helping to solve the problem and maximize your computer. Now software also are not an exception to it. Utility bridge the gaps by helping to solve the problem and maximize your computer potential. some important utility are being discussed below. It means all these programs helping to your computer smoothly run and to work properly. कोई दिक्कत नहीं होगी, मतलब कंप्यूटर के चलने में इस सॉफ्टवेयर से. इसका मीन्स ये है कि कोई भी जो यूटिलिटी सॉफ्टवेयर है वो सिस्टम को हमारे चलने में क्या करता है, हेल्प करता है, जो वायरसेस हैं उसको डिलीट करता है, रिमूव करता है. नाउ कमिंग ऑन द सम यूटिलिटी सॉफ्टवेयर, डिस्क फोल्डर फाइल मैनेजमेंट सॉफ्टवेयर. दिस इज़ द मच रिक्वायरमेंट डिस्क फोल्डर फाइल मैनेजमेंट और सॉफ्टवेयर. Well, we might have seen that when you are work on a computer, is we are creating a file or working on the folder and we are saving some data on the hard disk. So for all these operations, we need file management program which can help us can do help properly. So this utility software is a program to organize and keep track of file and is better known as file management software or simply file manager. Now traditional file management software let us you to create a new file, edit an existing file and save a file. It even lets you manage file with the ability to group them into folder. It maintains the hierarchical file system that user folder organize file into a three structures. Other than basic file management, this utility software offers many other features like indexing and fast searching of data or file, enhanced file security like documents version controls, Windows Explorer. The default file manager available in MS Windows. Some other popular file management software are Freeco, Commander, Explorer++, Pathfinder. Let's you create new files, edit an existing files and save it. Fine, if let's you manage file with the ability to the group them into folder. It maintains a hierarchical file system that uses directories folder to organize file into a tree structure. We'll now start antivirus software. We can clean the viruses, not clean the COVID virus. Okay, this is the system antivirus software. Okay, you have to stay safe. Okay, we have to wash hand properly and don't keep step out of a home. घर से बाहर मत निकलिए, हाथ प्रॉपर तरीके से धुलिए, ठीक है. फाइन, नाउ लेट्स मूव बैक. ओके, एंटीवायरस सॉफ्टवेयर. दिस यूटिलिटी प्रोग्राम इंश्योर वायरस फ्री वर्क एनवायरनमेंट. ए कंप्यूटर वायरस इज कंप्यूटर प्रोग्राम दैट कैन इंजेक्ट अदर कंप्यूटर प्रोग्राम बाय मॉडिफाइंग देम इन सच ए वे एज टू इंक्लूड ए कॉपी ऑफ इटसेल्फ. A virus not only copy itself but also makes the computer system behave abnormally. Fine, it means it can create a some junks on your computer, not let you some open some programs that you want to open. For instance, unknown or unasked messages may get flashed or unwanted music gets played or unwanted graphical display might occurs. Sometime you find out virus on your computer. I'm not talking about your phones, I'm talking about your computer. With the phone, the virus cannot affect your files or programs or their functionality, fine. But in your computer, virus attack when sometimes does not work properly. That is sometime you are not creating files or you want to delete some things or your file is renamed is automatically or some media or some file are corrupted. Fine, now so antivirus scan your computer, scan your disk, your viruses and remove them. if any viruses is found malware, moreover, some antivirus software remain. Some popular antivirus software are Norton Antivirus, Mathcafe, QuickHel, etc. ओके नाउ अभी के लिए बस इतना ही. नाउ नेक्स्ट क्लास में देखते हैं. जो प्रॉब्लम जिसको होगी वो पर्सनल व्हाट्सएप पे पूछते रहिए. थैंक यू, हैव ए नाइस डे. नेक्स्ट क्लास में हम लोग इंक्रिप्शन डिस्क्रिप्शन सॉफ्टवेयर को डिस्कस करेंगे. ठीक है, इसको ज़रा सा आपने देख लीजिएगा. जो भी होगा वो नेक्स्ट क्लास में डिस्कस इस पर किया जाएगा. थैंक यू.